That's awesome.
At over 30 years, it's one of the longest-running Filipino-American industry groups, and they've got big things planned in the legal world. The Philippine American Bar Association kicked off their first mixer of the year, bringing in Filipino lawyers, students, and legal professionals. Throughout the year, the group plans to hold several events from their speaker panels to workshops and fundraise for law school scholarships, all in hopes to give Filipinos in the legal community a voice.
This year we're really happy to kind of add on to what PABA's done for the community. This year we're making a big emphasis on being really involved with the Filipino American community locally. We're starting something called the PABA Food Series, where we're trying to feature local Filipino restaurants and have our members be able to try them out and hear the story of the chefs. We're really excited about our gala coming up.
Throughout the years, PABA has been instrumental in pushing for Filipino American judges. And this year, they're closely monitoring Patrick Bumatay, whom President Donald Trump nominated for a seat in the Ninth Circuit Court of Appeals, but has now been nominated in California's Southern District.
Due to some political issues, he was brought to the Southern District of California. It's huge. It shows how great our legal community is and how many very fantastic individuals there are in the different bar organizations.
The nonpartisan group believes the Filipino community at large can help propel more Filipinos to the bench regardless of their parties.
Talk to your congressmen, talk to your civic leaders, push them to do this, because the reason why Patrick got his nomination withdrawn from the Ninth Circuit is because of some pressure within the Democratic Party. So we want to make sure that we support everyone and make sure that you tell people that it's important that we have representation.
It's now a waiting game to see when Bumatay would get his confirmation hearing. Bumatay, who is Republican and openly gay, would be one of the highest-ranked Filipino-American judges in the country and would be the first Filipino-American judge nominated under the Trump administration. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.